called Needless, and they found us in a dumpster outside. Let's go back to the start of the set list. The set list. Everything that you see happens according to a very small, precise plan.
Yeah.
this is the first of like 12 Alice in Chains songs. We're required by the Musicians Union to play at least 4, but we get a bonus if we do 8. So this is number 1.
Yeah.
tuning is absolutely free.
Cool!
We got any fans of E tonight?
Woo! E!
This next section is brought to you by the key of E. Cool.
That's E flat. Am I Kurt?
No, man, it's actually E.
No.
The little green light says it's E. It damn well better be. All right, are we staying with the list?
Fuck the list!
You know, without a list,
we can't remember what we play.
Thank you.
How about a Kiss song? We got anybody like some Kiss?
Nobody.
All good is the only one. Well, we're gonna play a Kiss song, so if you don't like it, shove your head up your ass.
Yeah.
That was really slack. We got a good band coming up next called, what is it, Piston? Or they're called the Pistons. Crankshaft. And evidently we worked out some kind of a payment arrangement.
Card, stop it.
How about a hand for the drummer, y'all?
Right.
That was him vibrating. How about Alice in Chains song?
Yeah.
Number 2 of 8. All right, this is a bit of a goof. Thank you. This is the Big Lizard song. It add gratuitous song to set list.
I guess we got a place for it.
We're out of D songs. We don't have no more D songs.
D.
If we bought the set list, we don't have no more D songs.
There's a bunch of them, but I don't think you'd want to hear them. What would us not remember them all? All right, what do we got left?
What do they want to hear?
Are y'all playing that Metallica song tonight, Zach?
No.
No? It's on their list.
For whose bell toes?
All right, let's check their list. Conveniently located on the stage.
And hey, we can play some of these.
Then they get us back and play Godzilla. Alright, let's do the bell tolls thing. They can do it again with effects and all, and it'll be like a different song.
Who the bell tolls?
For those of you keeping score, that was the first thing I fucked up lyrics on. One.
Stop it, Kurt.
It's not me. It is vibrating off the seat. We approach the end of our pre-made song list, which means it must be about time for Crankshaft.
They're not ready.
Our good friends, Fred, Simon. You know, it's pitiful when I can't make up names that fast.
It's easy, they're all named Mike.
Set list, joke list. All right, how about this one?
Thank you.
where that was the first harmony. That also concludes the X-rated part of the show.
Hey, what was that area code?
Oh, the fucking 309.
All right, we got time for about one more. Man, all that's fucked up, man. Nobody called for that. I'm not sure if that was an insult or not.
Cool!
Right. We'll save that for Palma. Let's do one more. Let's do the Superman thing. Because it's Kurt's favorite. I want y'all to know this is our drummer Kurt's favorite song, so y'all give it up for Kurt one time. For those of you keeping score, that was the first time I fucked up the start of a song. What?
I was a J!
more Alice in Chains. They want more Alice in Chains. How about Beasties in Chains?
Always, I know you'll be.
definitely mean this performance.
That's not the version I heard on Kids Rock, man.
That is the version. They said everything that I said, more or less. Check out our website if you have a computer. It's called thinkworld.com. It's got stuff with machines and all that. And then when you're done with that, visit our other website, needlessmusic.com. Don't go to needless.com because that will take you to some kind of nasty shit. Our name is Mud, really.
Weedless.
Thank you. Good night.